Okay. Thank you very much, Mayor Attorney Stephen Palmares, for bringing this to the very heart of Panay Island. This is Pro Open category. Di natin alam, I think this is about 8 or 10 laps of racing. So meron tayong John Adlawan, Mitch Rivera, Jeric Mitra, Glenn Aguilar, Ralph Ramento, McLean Aguilar, and our local rider, Tisoy and Makabak. Here we go! Let's see who will take the lead. Glenn Aguilar, take the whole shot. Who will jump? It's Glenn Aguilar, followed by Mitch Rivera. Ralph Ramento, inching it out. Mukhang kukunin, pero he will rest on the third place. John Alawan Court, McLean, JB, Mitra, then Salanatin on the last position. Glenn Aguilar. Ayan po. Yung naghahanap kay Bornok, mukhang hindi natin alam ang update. We're hoping na okay siya. Pero hindi siya nakalaro dito ngayon. Injured siya kanina. Glenn Aguilar, very comfortable lead. Followed by Mitch Rivera, Ralph Ramento on third, John Adlawan fourth, McLean Aguilar fifth, Mitra 6, and JB Bakabak 7 and 8, Salanatin respectively. Firm before the stretch. Sino mauna mag-clear? Of course, Glenn Aguilar, Mitch Rivera, Ralph Ramento, John Adlawan, McLean Aguilar, Jeric Mitra, JB Bakabak, and Tisoy Salanatin. There you go. Ilonggo. Dalawang Ilonggo na sa huli. Hanap tayo ng may battle. Evenly played. Ang double doon. Yung iba hindi nag-double. Jeric Mitra took the safe side. Hindi niya dinoble. Same with JB. Let's see kung idodouble ni Christian, hindi niya dinouble. So some riders are taking the safe option since hindi sila yung lead pack. Hindi sila yung leader. Leader natin, Glenn Aguilar, Mitch Rivera, Ralph Ramento. It's a battle between Glenn Aguilar and Mitch Rivera. Pero the diesel is at the back. Tapos na, Glenn Aguilar, Mitch Rivera, Ralph Ramento. Focus tayo sa tatlong to. This is a battle. Mahaba pa yung karera. But you will see a lot of action sa tatlong to. So, breakaway ang tatlo. Composed of Glenn Aguilar, Mitch Rivera, and Ralph Ramento. Fourth position, malayo si John Adlawan at saka McLean. Sa category, open pro na ito. Ito na yung pinaka-final. Final heat. Potiki si Tisoy Beck, testing speed. Soy, balan mo na na. Wow! Mitch Rivera trying to steal the lead. Ito ang karerang hindi scripted. Aguilar, Mitch Rivera, and Ralph. Nakikita natin sa second quarter before the long jump, ino coach ni Don Don Yuson, itake nila ang dry line. So may mga madulas na area at alam ng ni Don Don Yuson yon. PCCC kanina Uno Baltao followed by Kaloy. Pero kaninang umaga si Kaloy ating nauna. So let's see kung anong score. We still have the same battle headed by Aguilar, Mitch Rivera. He will take it. Unang lumanding si Aguilar, so he will take the speed. Pero nakuha ang guard ni Mitch Rivera. Aguilar try to do block pass pero Mitch Rivera has the speed. Okay. Reset. Tingnan natin kung magbe-breakaway si Mitch Rivera. Looks like nakuha ni Ralph Ramento ang lead kay Glenn Aguilar. And looks like ang kanina pinoprotektahan ni Glenn Aguilar yung lead niya. Hindi nakaporma yung dalawa. Pero ito, nakilang ikot na. Parang pinakawalang mga kabayo yung dalawa. Ralph Ramento and Ralph Ramento attacking the bird, wolves. Mukhang mag-a-attempt siya kay Mitch Rivera. So, breakaway si Mitch Rivera at Ralph Ramento. Glenn Aguilar resting on third place. Mitch Rivera gaining some speed. Ramento trying to steal it. Both guys got some speed. Pareho ang line. Pag pareho ang line, Lugi ang nasa likod. Ito, ibang line. Ramento kinuha inner. Nakakuha ng korting advantage. Korting speed, pero second pa rin siya. So let's see anong diskarte ang susunod. Hindi sila magkalayo. Split seconds difference, pero konting mali lang yan. Somebody will take advantage of the lead. Ayun na! Umatake na! Whoops! Umatake na! Naprotektahan ni Mitch Rivera ang defense ang linya. So, let's see kung saan uli aatake si Ralph Ramento. Oy! Pass! Soy! Munti ka na. Ito was a clean block pass. Wala contact! Late breaking! Munti ka na naman! Same line. Mitch Rivera, Ralph Ramento. Tagal ba gumawa? Sayang. Well, mahirap mag-whip dyan. And it seems like wala pang nag-whip mula kanina. Or walang nag-scrub. Both guys is getting some speed still at atake ng Wolf si Ramento! Naprotektan Ramento! Taking the lead! Yun! Ang inantay ng The Diesel! Mitch Rivera bumagal ng korte kasi natang speed. Ramento now on the lead. It's a very good battle between the two. Hindi bumibigay ng speed si Rivera. Titignan natin, same racing line. So, pag malaki yung avance, makikita mo kung pareho diskarte nila. Walang nagbe-break top. Super cross here. updated kung sino ang third place. Pero last update natin, ang third place si Glenn Aguilar. Nakafocus tayo sa battle on first and second. So pasensya na kung sino yung third place. Naku, nag-enjoy na ng leadership si ano, Remento. Let's see kung i-challenge pa yan. And let's see kung magre-relax si Remento. So, pag nag-relax yan, Mitch Rivera will definitely the predator. Shout out this Cheche Disparo. Sino nanalo sa BCC? Okay, balik tayo. The Diesel still with the speed in the Rivera. Tumingin ako sa likod. Glenn Aguilar is the third. John John and Lawan is the fourth place. And McLean will be the fifth. Definitely, sixth place will be Jeric Mitra. Exit si Idol Bakabak. Sana natin still enjoying the playground. Balik tayo. Ralph Romento.
And more blessings to come.
It's a comfortable lead actually. Mahirap nang habulin to. Mukhang hindi nagre-relax si Romento. Medyo pina-follow ko rin to si Ramento in terms of cardio, eh mahilig sa cycling to. So iba talaga pag ano, pati hindi conditioning. Mitch Rivera. So sa production open professional racing, very important ang conditioning ng rider. It's not just the best bike, but physical fitness ang kailangan. Hangin. Core muscles and hangin. Hanggang ngayon, nagdo-double pa rin si Ralph at na-overlap pa si Jeric Mitra. Tropa Jeric Mitra, relaxing on the racetrack. So safe gaming tayo. Malamang naubusan ng hangin ng tropa. 8-7 Racing, Jeric Mitra playing it safe now. Ang layo ng avance ni Ralph Romento. Mitch Rivera still clearing all the doubles. Ralph Romento. Pansin nyo, racing line nasa gilid. Tingnan nyo si Mitch Rivera. Same story. Because that's the dry line. Tingnan nyo yung iba. Kahit mabagal si Jeric, nasa dry line din. Same with Glenn Aguilar and John John Adlawan. Tuwan-tuwa pa rin si Glenn Aguilar sa ano natin, big jump natin. Jeric Mitra playing it safe. Go, go, go! Ralph Romento by Ritzy Carlet Flaminiano. Yes, ma'am. He is on a comfortable lead. Pwede lang nga matulog eh. May joke lang.
Well, anyway, maraming salamat po sa inyo lahat. Mapasaya ito ang pasis.
Yun o.
For today. Started yesterday. And later.
Is this the checkered flag? No, it's the last lap flag. White flag po tayo. Last lap. Mukhang may battle. Let's see. Glenn Aguilar, John John Adlawan. Pagasan, si Ralph Ramento. I think he is from Marikina.
Onward up the road, guard up, bro, all men class.
Jared Mitra, Salamatin. McLean Aguilar. Balik tayo sa leader. Ralph Ramento. Apakalayo. Apakalayo ni Ralph Ramento.
Sa inyong lahat, pwede ba umiyako before going to the checkered flag ang ating champion ngayon? Bigyan isang palapak si Mayor!
Thank you, Mayor.
Thank you.
Thank you, Mayor.
Pulang pa, one more time.
Ralph Ramento. Ralph Ramento will take the lead in Pasig City National Invitational Motocross. Kumaway pa. Kumaway. Thank you very much, Ralph Ramento. Mitch Rivera. You know. You know. Glenn Aguilar. John John.
Salamat po sa lahat. We love you, Pasig City.
Thank you ulit, Mayor. So let's
go. Congratulations. Thank you. Congratulations. See you next time. See you next year.
You know, the goat.
We will have a goat.
Ang kandi, the goat. Ang kanding ka din. Puro taho mo. Do taho mo niya.
Love you, Pasig City. Ang kanding ka tayo guys.
Checkered flag.
Okay. So,
will be wielded by Ralph Ramento. So, ito po si Ralph Ramento. Ayan. Ang lodi nyo. Siyempre, respect the legend. Glenn Aguilar. It was a nice race. Yeah. Thank you very much.
Yeah. Showing the kids how to do it, but they have a good first moto, so I didn't do anything stupid. Kasi sila may puesto. I had a bad position in the first moto because of suspension problem. Still has pero.
Sir, sama picture
ako. You know.
Coming from Aguilar.
Namiss ko yung bike ko. Hindi naman tayong bike ko.
Yeah, yeah. We missed the Olin's too.
Yes.
So, very respectful. Binigay ni Glenn Aguilar sa mga kids yung...
They deserve it.
I just want to... Wow. Very humble.
Sa kanila. They need a good fight.
Ayun, nadinig nyo from the legend himself. My goodness.
Nel.
Nag-goosebumps ako. Very humble si sir.
Yeah.
Everything happens to him, but... happy for 30 years and still here and 180
we are happy too, we still see you.